Good morning, welcome to the Saturday morning Virtually Fit. This is going to be a cardio, body weight, abs and arms workout. That's what you want to do. So today we're going to do a cardio, then we're going to do an abs, then we're going to do a cardio or arms, and then we're going to do another cardio. We're going to do two rounds of each of the circuits, and then we've got a cardio finisher at the end. So do the workouts at your own risk. Please swap out exercises you don't like or you think are going to aggravate an existing injury with something that you do like. If something hurts, then please stop immediately, and if it continues to hurt, then seek medical attention. Otherwise, enjoy yourself. Let's stand up nice and tall and straight. Do some dynamic stretches to start with. So bring those shoulders up towards the ears, take them back and round, up, back and round, up. Good, now we'll rotate the head around. One, two, three, back the other way. One, two, three, arms out to the side, little circles forwards, make those circles bigger and bigger. And then slow that down and come back the other way, open up the chest. Good, we'll hoogle the hips around once, twice, three times, back the other way, one, two, and three, and then hands behind the head, hinge at the hips. One and two and three. Right, let's get started. Make sure you've got a drink, keep yourself hydrated. We'll start with some heel flicks in 10 seconds. Start your watches if you're tracking your workouts. Ready for those heel flicks in 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Nice and gentle to start with. It's going to be a hot day again. And rest. Squats next. And rest. High knees next. Let's go. And rest. Lunges next. Big step forward, drop it down, power up. And rest. Top of the heel flicks again. Let's go. And rest. Squats next. Let's go. And rest. High knees next. Go. And rest. And lunges. Let's go. Lower it down, power it up. some rest. Grab a quick drink. Start the first circuit. We're starting with toe taps. Toe tap to five. In three. Let's go. So we're repeating these. Repeat the exercise, and then we repeat the circuit. And rest. Let's go. In and out next. Let's go. And rest. Up and down, thanks. Let's go. And rest. 10 seconds. We finish with heel flex. In 3, 2, 1, let's go. And rest. Little short rest, and then we're back for toe taps. 10 seconds. Let's go. Rest. Touch taps. Rest. In and out next. Let's go. Rest. Let's go. And rest. Up and down next.
Three, two, one.
Let's go. And rest. Press ups are optional in that. Ready to go. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. And rest. Heel flips next. Let's go. And rest. Let's go. And rest. That's next. Start with flutter kicks. Oh. In the middle of each of these, we've got press ups or plank, your choice. You can do it on your knees or on your toes. Flutter kicks in 5. Let's go. Ankle taps next. See how far down that foot you can get. Outside of that foot. Think about those obliques. Try not to bash heads. Ian and Lucy. And rest. Over we go for plank or press up.
Press ups for 30 seconds.
As we go for reverse crunch. Pull that tailbone up. Lower it down. Straight back up again. And dead bugs, double or single. Arm back, legs forward. And let the arms, or the hands or the feet, touch the floor. And over for plank or press up. And rest, little rest with that again. Through those fluffy kicks. In 5, 3, 2, 1, fluffy kicks. And ankle taps next. Let's go. Either for press ups or plank. As we go for reverse crunch. Head bugs, double or single, arm back. Legs forward. Final plank or press ups. And rest. That's where to wake your abs up in the morning. Next, we've got arms or cardio. Your choice. We're starting with bicep curls or heel flicks. I'm doing cardio. I'm still not quite right, so. Give it a rest. Heel flicks or bicep curls in 5. Let's go. And rest. Heel flex, bicep curls again. In 3, 2, 1, let's go. And rest. High knees or tricep extensions. In 3, 2, 1, let's go. And rest. Let's go. High knees. Cross to extension. And rest. Toe taps or overhead press or Arnold press if you want. We'll take your arms up and around like that. Toe taps or overhead press. And rest. Toe taps or overhead press. In 3, 2, 1, let's go. Press in and out for lateral raises. Let's go. And rest. In and out for lateral raises in 3, 2, 1, let's go. And rest. Little break, and then we're back to heel flex or bicep curls. In 3, 2, 1, let's go. And rest. Heel flex or bicep curls. In 3, 2, 1, let's go. And rest. High knees or tricep extensions. In 3, 2, 1, let's go. And And rest. I need your type of attention in 3, 2, 1, let's go. And rest. Toes out to overhead press. In 3, 2, 1, let's go. And rest. So tap to overhead press. Let's go. And rest. In and out, so lateral raises. In 3, 2, 1, let's go. And rest. Let's go. And rest. Whew. Next we've got cardio, starting with star jumps. Hey there, 2 more sets. And the finisher, and we're done. Ready, 5. Star jumps. Those feet nice and wide apart. Full range of motion with the arms. And rest. Let's go. 3, 2, 1, let's go. And rest. Cluster squats next. Let's go. And rest. Ready to go in 3, 2, 1, let's go. (Clears throat) and rest. Fast feet next. Let's go. And rest. Fast feet again in 3, 2, 1, let's go. And rest. Mountain climbers next. Walk them, jog them, or do them drunken. Your choice. Let's go. And rest. Ready, 3, 2, 1, mountain climbers. And rest. And star jumps. Let's go. And rest. Start jumping 3, 2, 1, let's go. And rest. Buster squats next. Let's go. And rest. Ready to go in 3, 2, 1, let's go. And rest. Fast feet next. Let's go. And rest. Let's go. Let's And rest. Now for mountain climbers.
Walk them. Job them. We'll do the drunkard, which is where you bring your knee across your body. Let's go. And rest. Last ones. Let's go. And rest. Cardio finish to go. And we've got toe taps, pole squats, and star jumps. Just round twice. And finish with the burpees. We're ready in 5. Let's go. No taps. Pulse drops in 5. Let's go. Power up. And star jumps. So coordination bragging rights, if you can transition from star jumps to toe taps without looking like an octopus in 10 seconds. In 5, 3, 2, 1 and toe taps. Ready for pole squats. Really think about those quads as you power up and then clench those glutes at the end. And star jumps. We'll finish with burpees, with or without the press up, or up and down if you want something a bit less challenging. Ready in 5. Let's go. And rest.
New exercise in 4 minutes, 30 seconds.
Deep breaths. In through the nose, out through the mouth. Take your arms overhead. 3, 2, 1. 1, 2. Two more. 1, 2, 3. One more. 1, 2, 3, 4. Put your right hand behind your head, on your right elbow, with the other arm. Pull it back and against the side of your head. Feel a stretch in your tricep. Hold that for another 5, then swap arms. Swap sides. Another 5. Bring your arm across your body. Pull it in with the other arm. Bit of stretch in that shoulder. All the way around to your shoulder blade. And rest, other side. And rest. Arms above your head. Take your right hand onto your left wrist. Lean over to the right. Looking forwards. Keep the body facing forwards. Feel a stretch down your arm, down your side, to the top of your hip. And up we come. Right, left hand onto right wrist. And up we come. Now do a good morning. Hand behind the head, hinging at the hips. Looking up, feel that stretch in those hamstrings. Hold for another 10. And up we come. Now we do quads. So right hand, right ankle, stare at a point on the wall, bring your knees together, pull up on the ankle, push forward with the hips. Hold that for another 10. And there we go. Left hand, left ankle, knees together. Pull up on the ankle, push forward with the hips. Hold that for 10 from here. And rest. Start to do those calves. So feet just wider than hips, feet parallel to each other. Step forward with the right foot. Push down to the left heel. Bend the right knee. The stretch ever feels painful, then just back off a bit. If you can't feel it, push forward a bit more. And hold for another 5 here. And up we come. Forward with the left foot. Push down into that right heel. Bend the left knee until you feel that stretch. Another 10 seconds. Come. Most important exercise, give yourself a round of applause. Paying forward on your future fitness. Good for the head, good for the heart, and good for your body. Have a great week.